So for you guys who've been following the series, you'll have all have seen the drop set hit video. We're now going to play the same game, but we're going to do it on the putting green. So it's an amazing game for creating those feelings of freedom and flow, but this time not in the full swing, whilst on the green. So amazing job from Tom there. We can see he held every putt and it was all reactionary. Tom is an amazing golfer, an amazing athlete. He fully automates when he's hitting full shots. Sometimes on the green, he can be guilty of overthinking. And we can see that this drill has really helped free him up. He will now transition those feelings of flow and freedom onto the course and gain performance through this. We can see there, Tom really creates feelings of freedom and flow whilst putting and just reacts to the situation. Just lets his mind take over, doesn't overthink, and holds every putt. Great feelings and emotions for him to transition into his game when playing in a tournament. Thanks again for watching. Follow us on Twitter, check us out on the website. Feel free to contact me at my email with any questions at all. And the next video we're gonna show you guys as part of this series is Do Throw Clubs.